So today we're gonna make some poached pear. So basically, mainly in UK, not sure if we're even in France. So when you buy a pear, they're rock hard. And it's so annoying because you don't have that proper good fruit out of the fruit, coming out of the tree, you know? So they're always quite hard and it takes ages to ripe them, and even they don't go into the ripening stage because they will go moldy before. So it's very annoying. So what I'm doing, I'm gonna poach them in a syrup. So they will be nice and tender and full of flavor, really. So, but we're gonna actually put some spice to help the flavor. I haven't precise. Okay, so we're gonna make a syrup first. So we need 500 grams of sugar. Okay. And a liter of hot water. So it's like a stock syrup, yeah. There. So this is gonna go on the stove till it's boiling. And we're gonna put our spices now, yeah? So you can use anything you fancy. Some peeled orange, some vanilla, some star anise. Star anise, vanilla, very nice combination. Or even with, you can add a cinnamon stick. It's beautiful, but I don't have cinnamon stick. So just gonna put those little stars and the vanilla, which I'm gonna slice in half. Remove the seeds from inside. Okay, and into the syrup. Okay, so we're gonna wait for the boil, and then for the time being, we're gonna peel the pears. So, it shouldn't be difficult to peel. Actually, those pears are not too bad. So yeah, totally peeled, yeah. Ooh. Slippery, slippery. So one. Okay, so we're nearly there. They look very juicy and ripe, but they're not. See, when you put a knife in, it's not too bad, but it needs a bit more softness, yeah? So, how is the syrup? It's about to boil, so we're gonna be able to put our pears. What we can do, if you have any Poire Williams liqueur, all right, you can just put a little drop just to help the flavor of the pear, yeah? Okay, so the pears goes in. So they're not totally covered, so don't worry, we're gonna do that. So we're gonna take a parchment paper, mash it up, so it's more pliable, yeah? Then you can use it to put above it, so it will steam up, yeah? All right? And we're just gonna simmer them for at least 30 minutes until they're nice and cooked. So the pears, they've been 30 minutes, gently simmer, like that. We're gonna remove that top parchment, and it smells just amazing. Okay, you can test if it's cooked, you know. Oh, the knife goes through so easily. Okay, so we're gonna just take them out gently. I put it in a jar. And those can be preserved for quite a long time in the fridge, you know. And you can do whatever you want with it, like pear tart, or you can eat them like that, or with cheese. So versatile. And the rest of the syrup on top. Et voilà. Beautiful pears. So guys, I hope you will enjoy that, because this is fantastic. So you just let it cool down, and you can use it, you know, you take one, eat it, or do a pear tart with it. You know, it's fabulous. So that's all. So please subscribe to our video, and I'll see you soon.